We have secured Beagle. Well, see ya, Irish Bros. Most ooh, stale. Bakery.
Stale's good enough to eat. Oh, Matt. I need to, say something to you.
We're just Jack and Bill from this bakery.
I need to know what's going on. What's going on? Matt, you gotta admit, what happened in the hospital was... You were dry firing at a wall.
It wasn't exactly work.
So you're like crazy or bonkers or something?
No, I'm fine. It was one thing, Red.
Matt, I found you stumbling around a hospital.
I was looking for Frankie!
Maybe if you were in control of your men, instead of always trying to be their best friend, they wouldn't need finding.
This guy just sitting outside, Sam with the weird chin. Oh God!
Warriors!
Bakery down! That's so epic. How did not everyone die?
Baker!
That should have killed every one of us.
Baker, your face! We're getting you out of here!
Oh, my face got ripped up pretty good.
Put him down! Put him down here!
Is he okay?
Just put him down! Look at me, Fire. Come on, man. You're tougher than this.
He's dead, buddy.
Look at me!
How bad?
He can't breathe. Give me room. Red, I know you can hear me, Red. I need you to breathe for me.
Red, you can breathe, you just gotta try.
Quiet.
He's not dead, don't fucking say it! God damn it, Red, you gotta breathe!
Red's looking pretty bad.
You gotta move!
No! Come on.
But what's a fail-safe method that works in Metro and Brothers? Oh, beat down of the chest.
We need to load up and get back to an aid station. Too banged up to do anything but hurt ourselves worse.
Well, these guys' friends died, but Red's fine.
Sorry.
And there's my nasty-looking face.
Stop calling me that.
And Rick? I don't even know if he's gonna make it. You can't have him.
That is a nasty looking face.
Possibly back.
Pretty mangled up there.